Meanwhile, in town, the Terre Haute South Braves were looking for their first win of the year. Not an easy task, though, as they hosted Mooresville. Number five is Brylan Alphalone. Big night for him. This was a close game throughout. Alphalone takes the three, and that gave the Braves a one-point lead. Then it's Amarie Wilson to Jensen Turner. Good passing from them tonight. Later, Wilson on a breakaway, and he knows what to do with that. And they would find Turner later in the corner for another tray. And a similar one to that was the game winner from Brylan Alphalone. Congrats to the Braves as they do indeed get their first win of the year. Across town, it was the North Patriots who would need overtime with Bedford North Lawrence. How good is Matt Gower? He'll take all of these, thank you. And North leads 13-11. Next possession, Nas McNeil with the aggressive move. Nice touch, and they led by two. We haven't seen Mekhi Johnson in the highlight yet. There he is, keeping it a one-possession game. Then right before the half, watch this. Long three from Gower. No good, but the rebound. What an effort there, but the refs say it didn't make it in time. And unfortunately, Bedford North Lawrence wins it in overtime, 50-45 the final.